WWE is trying to make Seth Rollins their new CM Punk, but in a written scripted kind of way, because you know CM Punk went off the script completely and broke kayfabe completely. So what Rollins is doing, he's like the kayfabe CM Punk, and he's talking to Baron Corbin as if he's Vince McMahon, but we all know that the low ratings and the bad fan reaction is all because of Vince McMahon. But Corbin is playing the role of Vince McMahon in this spot.
Mine has been under your leadership, and I use that term, that word leadership, very, very loosely. Under your leadership, Monday Night Raw has sucked. And it sucked. It has sucked because of you.
No, it has sucked because of Vince McMahon. Vince McMahon is completely out of touch and has no damn idea what's going on and what people really want to see. Okay, and he needs to step down and let Triple H run it. He has completely ruined every NXT star. People that were over to a point where you didn't even have to do anything. See, it's almost as if Vince McMahon doesn't understand what what NXT is actually about. All right, it's about developing the stars, giving them the character, so when they go to the main roster, they're already ready. Asuka, you don't have to do nothing with Asuka. Asuka was the shit before she even got into the main roster. She was already a star. Bayley was already a star. Nakamura was already a star. He was a star before he even went to NXT. But Vince McMahon always finds a way to fuck it up. Triple H builds it. Vince McMahon destroys it. So now Seth Rollins is going to try to convince us that this is all Baron Corbin's fault.
What you've been doing as general manager-elect is not okay. It is not right. It is wrong.
I get it, Seth, you're frustrated, but I'm allowing you to vent. So if I were you, I would watch how you speak to me.
Oh, watch how I speak to you, or what, huh? You're gonna snap your fingers, you're gonna fire me, fire your entire roster, is that what's gonna happen? You don't even know what to, look, that roster, that locker room back there, that is some of the most talented men and women that Monday Night Raw has ever seen.
These are facts. As far as the roster goes, if you look at the roster from top to bottom, it is one of the best rosters ever put together. From Rollins himself to Finn Balor to Dean Ambrose. These guys don't suck. It's the writing. It's the storytelling. It's the lack of storytelling that fucks it up. McMahon doesn't know how to keep his audience interested in the storylines. Because he has no competition, there's no WCW anymore. He doesn't feel the need to put his wrestlers in a position where they should be taken serious. He keeps giving them these comical gimmicks, and it fucks up everything. Baron Corbin actually did a good job in this segment, by the way. I'll give him that.
And you've got no idea what to do with it. Here's an example. You've got a tag team, an amazing tag team like the Revival, who should be competing for the Raw tag team titles, and you've got them in Lucha House Rule matches. Every single decision that you've made is to mask your insecurities, Corbin.
That is a direct shot at Vince McMahon. a direct shot. Now, you know how high Seth Rollins has to be up there for him to talk like that, even though it's scripted. Because you know damn well they wouldn't allow most people to come out there and talk like that.
Was Braun Strowman mean to you? Did he hurt your feelings? So bad so that you felt you had to hand the title, the Universal Championship, back to Brock Lesnar?
That's another shot at Vince McMahon. Everyone's so tired of this Brock Lesnar era. And notice he said hand the championship to Brock Lesnar. People have spoken out on this over and over and over again. They're tired of the Universal Champion not being there. But yet McMahon is just convinced. He's convinced that he's going to put that damn belt on Brock Lesnar no matter what.
Let's get in the Wayback Machine, all the way to 2002. 16 years since Brock Lesnar's been on a match on Raw. So this whole Baron Corbin experience, this little experiment you've doing, I got some news for you. It's been an abject failure. Because talent support, the morale from backstage, the fan support, and the TV ratings are all at an all-time low. And it is all because of you.
Straight shot at Vince McMahon. It ain't because of no damn Baron Corbin. Yeah, they have too many Corbin segments, but it's not because of Corbin. But I will say this. This was a great segment. And I like the fact that Corbin took this as a heel. He absorbed all of the faults, the problems, all of the low ratings, the fans shitting on the product. He absorbed all of it and took it in as a heel should do. So if nothing else, I'll give him credit for that.